chance, now we got to make the most of it. It's time to go public. The opportunity is now, let's take a hold of it. Leave it all on the floor, give it all you got. Ain't no iron team, so man, we all we got. We can't depend on the refs to bail us out. So just keep playing hard and shut your mouth. Get low, play deep, no smiles. Stay low, move your feet, no fouls. But nothing easy though, can't give up a layup. You come down here, you better get your weight up. We play Big Ten, physical and dominant. We run it up like the Atlantic Coast Conference. The guard play is phenomenal, mix you up. We got a 1-2 punch, straight hit you up. We won't talk about assists, man, we love to pass. It's for the boards and the glass, yeah, we all crash. We got a big man too, so we feed him. Unselfish, we just like seeing him.
Let's go dancing, let's go dancing. All we gotta do is keep it fencing. Play hard, y'all, anything can happen. You never know, we could be the next champions. Let's go dancing, let's go dancing. All we gotta do is keep it fencing. Play hard, y'all, anything can happen. You never know, we could be the next champions.
Dreams really do come true, you gotta stay focused. Follow the game plan and listen to the coaches. Use your instincts, but play within your means. Stick to the basics, do the little things. Dive on the floor, cause a jump off. Point to the crowd, tell them, get them up, y'all. Hit your free throws, that's free money. How many times do you up and get free money? You gotta watch the picks, high picks, back picks. Communicate, whoops, there he goes, that's it. Back door, now you're down two that quick. Call a timeout, we only got a few ticks. But luckily, the coach got a few tricks. Up his sleeve, now huddle up and move quick. Now you been saying you the man, time to prove
that's
it.
Right.
Listen up, cuz this gon' be a doozy.
All right.
Flawless execution, go get your open daddy. See, all you gotta do is sink it like the Titanic.
This.
What I need is a double screen baseline. Then you gon' throw it in at the free throw line. You set a pick right, but see, you stay left. The D gon' follow him and leave you standing right there. So when he penetrates, you just step back. Once the D collapses, you be prepared to jack it. On the release, make sure that you follow through. Pray to the basketball gods for a miracle. Hold it up and hold your breath till it hits the ground.